Kwelinye icala uluntu lwaseDobsonville luvakalisa inkxalabo yalo ngokonyuka kwezenzo zolwaphulo-mthetho kula ndawo. Kwiveke ephelileyo kuphangwe ivenkile enkulu kula mmandla ngamadoda angaziwayo adubule abulala umthengi omnye. Uluntu luwubeka lo mba kumanqana baphezulu entswela-ngqesho lusitsho lusithi oku kukhokela ekubeni ulutsha lunyanzeleke kulwaphulo-mthetho nokuthengisa iziyobisi.
Sekusolwe ukuntuleka kwemisebenzi njengoba ubugebengu budlalube endaweni yaseDobsonville. Umphakathi uthi awusazizwa uphephile neze uma uhamba emgwaqeni uthi usulalo benyoni ubuthongo njengoba izigilamkhuba zingena ngisho ezindlini. Lo mphakathi uqhube ngokunxusa kuhulumeni ukubangenelele ngokudala amathuba emisebenzi azogcina intsha imatasa.
Government ethu ayisebenzi just like before. Understand. Into ebayijabulelayo nje ukuthi no I know this foreigners kumele baphathwe kahle thina abantu abala eMzantsi asiphathwa kahle most abantu abantwana abasebenzi bagcwele amakhona ngeke ukuthi bayathathwa bamukiswe army babuye bagadi country
nasebusuku bangena abatshontsha impompo emajardini yabona nabantwana ukuze bayenze yonke le nto leyo ukuthi baswele imisebenzi kahle kahle imisebenzi ayikho vele so yona ngibona ukuthi iyangokuphela ngoba instead every day kuyakhuthuzwa kutshontshelwa abantu yabona so uma ngingayazi nje amaphoyisa mhlawumbe akapatrole nasebusuku nje akame kancane emakhoneni abheke yabo
most of the time I mean we are being attacked at our homes and also even when we roam around there's no chance to escape because and the reason being could be the core of the whole thing is an unemployment because well we cannot dwell on the issue of unemployment but also even the people now I mean this thing has tend to become a habit to them because people do not want to take ama initiatives on their own understand there are a number of things we can be done but also the government on its own has to play a pivotal role in assisting the society
umbiko omusha uveza ukuthi lenyukele kwamashumi amathathu nantathu izinga labantu abangasebenzi kuleli nokuletha ingcindezi kumnotho kanjalo nakwisimo sempilo ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngikunokulunga Mthembu ngiseDobsonville.